soul of all things floating around in echoes of darkness, specters of sound, ciphers of dreams flown from the deep, floating around in a sleep. From the east came the sun, and the morning light, all morning white, to cut a line in the corner of his eye. An atlas awoke, Jones and Toe, to quiet the thoughts all rumbling down like a dam that done broke. You've lost your touch, he says. Maybe you've got too much, he says. Maybe you've got. What it's worth, it was the sky on his shoulders, not the earth. But Alice just shrugged. He's going back on the drugs. Oh man, I'm back on the drugs. Hard to get up when you're stuck in a rut, when you're spinning round and round and round till you don't know what's what. And I want to see every leaf on every tree, every leaf on every tree. As he walked through the whirlwind of his home, all the things in the whole world that he did own fell to his feet, calling for change, 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 oh change. But Atlas just shrugged. Back on the drugs, swallow down that bitter slow. In full seriousness, turned to the sky and he said, whoa, I want to see every leaf on every tree. Who put all this burden on me? he thanked me for my time. Said, puff is blowing, the winds have changed another way, and nature draws a hard line. It is quite literally the end of the world. This time I mean it, I honestly do. It is quite literally the end of the world. And no one regrets this new twist quite like I do. It is quite literally the end of the world. I thought a bit about it through my Sunday morning putterings, paid close attention that night to my recycling, put newspaper stacks wrapped on the curb as my offering, and shared the peace. It is quite literally this new twist quite like I do. It is quite literally the end of the world this time. This time. This time.